Hello everyone, welcome. Thank you so much once again for tuning in to my channel. And as you can tell from the title of this video, I'm going to do another Hermes unboxing. I didn't plan for the purchase of these items because I thought I could use some in my collection. But when I went home, I realized that I didn't actually have a pair. So I just went straight ahead to an Hermes boutique and decided to purchase one pair. So here is the box, and let's just take out this cute tiny boxes from Hermes, and they are Twillies. Let me show you the receipt. Inside this white envelope says Hermes, and there. So these are called Twilly Sea Surf. So let's open. Isn't this cute? So we still have the price tag here. There you go. And the other one. So they're actually the same. The handbag that I bought these Twillies for is for my beautiful Lady Dior, and I didn't buy from the boutique when I have this, even though I was offered, because I thought I could use my Louis Vuitton bandos. But when I arrived home, like I said, I realized I got no pair to use. Since this has two handles, I decided to get a pair or two pieces from Hermes. I hope you've enjoyed watching. If you have any questions regarding these items, please feel free to put it in the comment section down below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. I'll see you on my next video. Thank you so much. Bye.